personally, I just enjoyed the process and the grind. Like, it didn't matter where I played. When I won the first championship, and I just said to myself, you know, I'm just this kid from Clayton County.